It's a Fisher Minute Mount, 7.5 foot trip edge snow plow. You can see that trip edge. It's in real solid shape. It's a very beefy snow plow. Looks like it's very well designed. Hopefully this will answer any questions you have. Moldboard's in great shape. You can even run Pro Wings with it.